Alrighty, time for round one. Yeah, sure. I'll run it. I get to scry, like, if I can scry a mana acceleration to the top and have, like, a turn three Corsair Portal, sounds great. And by that I mean turn two Corsair Portal, obviously. What did you think I meant? yeah. Well, let's get in there. Corsair Portal. Alright. Well, that was the best possible. So, every round I'm going to be voting for homage and be drawing an extra card. It's going to be great. Horzov Signet. Alright, that's fine with me. I'll go with Tails, I think. I won the flip. Nice. Let's go ahead and draw an extra card. Ooh, Survival of the Fittest. Alright, let's go. Horzov Signet, Bayou. Survival, and I think I'm going to be survivaling away Zealous Conscripts, and then I can turn four Unburial Rite something. Oh, this has just been gross. My draw has turned out better than I could possibly hope for. My opponent's just dead now. What can they possibly do? Yeah, that's not going to do it. That is not going to do it. Alright, Survival, discard Zealous Conscripts. And what do I want to reanimate? I kind of want to reanimate a Woodfall Primus at some point here, but I can survival a few more times first. What I can do is I can get Eternal Witness. Yeah, and then survival, survival, and Unburial Rites here. Let's go ahead. I'm going to go with Heads this time, actually. I lost the flip, should have gone Tails. My mistake. To draw an extra card. Alright. Discard Eternal Witness. And I can get Sun Titan and I can just get back Sun Titan, get back Eternal Witness. I think that's just great. So let's just get Sun Titan. Let's pay one and discard Sun Titan. And I guess we'll get Massacre Worm or Sundering Titan next. Maybe I should have just gotten Sundering Titan to begin with. Nah, this is fine. Just get Massacre Worm. Play Badlands and Unburial Rites this Sun Titan. I'm at 17. I'll take a little bit of damage here if I need to. I can always get, like, Woodfall Primus to kill my own Mana Crypt if I need to. An Eternal Witness back. I guess I'm just getting back Unburial Rites since I can just do it again. And then next turn, discard, maybe get a, maybe Sundering Titan, kill white, black, blue, kill those three lands, and then kill, I guess I have to kill two of my own lands, but I think I can live with all that. Yeah, maybe it would have been better to end up with Sundering Titan playing, like, random card in my hand instead, and I would have lost two lands, my opponent would have lost three, sure. But I think I'm in pretty good shape. Regardless of how this plays out. Alright, 5 mana. Do they have like a treachery or something? Treachery would be gas. It's like one of the cards. Oh, Cameo the Moon Sage. So tapping down my Sun Titan, sure. Alright, so they did not attack with the Goose. Oh, I'll go Tails again. I won the flip. See, Tails never fails. Leon of the Veil, 3 mana, so I've got a lot of options here. Let's just get back Massacre Worm, a discard. Actually, you know what? I'm just going to Sundering Titan my opponent. Yeah, that sounds fine, actually. And we'll get, I guess, sure, like Woodfall Primus or something, whatever. And land and Unburial Rites the Sundering Titan. And Sunderay some lands. Alright. Kaboom. And then I guess I could send in Eternal Witness, Tamiyo. No, I don't even think I need to do that. I want to keep it back. I don't want my opponent to be able to, like, tap down Sundering Titan and attack me for 6 with Geist of St. Traft. Alright. Well, that was a massacre. I didn't even use the massacre. Do I want Duress? Life Fiend Zombie? I think we're your deck's kind of perfect. Alrighty. On the draw, I think we can do better than this. Nothing until turn four harmonized seems excessive. Well, alright, I guess I'll keep this in tomb. No, but Mana Crypt again. Mana Crypt is a great card. Look, we put it in our deck because we wanted to win, and Mana Crypt is very good at that. Oh, you're going to Duress me? That's unfortunate, because losing Harmonize could be a beat, but given that my opponent doesn't know that this Mana Crypt is on top, they might take Animate Dead out of fear of something like Entomb. Not an unreasonable play, in fact. So I guess we just hope they do that. If they do take Harmonize, then we get to... I guess just go land, go, land, go, land, go. But hey, I think it's very reasonable of my opponent to take Animated Dead here. I scry a card at the top. What if I just like played Entomb or played Una's Prowler or something like that? Then they'd be in so much trouble. No. All right. So now I just hope I draw Survival of the Fittest. That's probably my best draw. Survival would be great. Temple of Bane is not the best draw. Into Massacre Worm. I'll put you on the bottom. Course of Portal would also be a good draw. No, not a Geist. Lingering Souls, that's not too bad. Oh! Wow. Not only did I draw Sneak Attack, I drew it. I have double red, which is very hard in this deck. I've been drawing insanely well. Alright. Woodfall Primus, Hounf. Attack for 6, Persist, and then Hounf of Plains. Hounf. Alright. We're erasing now. Lingering Souls. Well, unfortunately, they have 4 souls, so, and I have a Mana Crypt. Oh, War Priest of Thune. Yeah, sure, whatever. Sneak Attack down. That's fine. Alright, let's hope to not roll poorly on my Mana Crypt, shall we? Tails. Yeah, Tails never, ever fails. Alright. Alright. Doing a decent job winning the race here, I would say. Let's see what my opponent's got. If they've got an answer to Woodfall Primus, that could be bad. Oh, Fiend Hunter. Okay. Now I need action, because that's not good. It's going to exile my Woodfall Primus. I'm actually feeling heads this time, I think. Ugh, I lost already. When am I going to learn? All right, let's go Course of Portal and play a land. But now I'm in a lot of trouble, because I'm taking 5 down to 6 here, and if I lose the flip, I'm almost dead. What am I even hoping to draw? Not 100% sure. The duress on that Harmonize was kind of brutal. Let's see here. Are they going to flashback Lingering Souls? Looks like they are. Alright. Well, I get 2 draw steps, so I'm going to go heads again here. I won the flip that time. Alright. I'm actually going to vote for Carnage, because if my opponent votes for Carnage backs and everything blows up. Oh, they got there. Ooh, Zealous Conscripts. 6. Okay, that doesn't kill my opponent or anything, but I do have to play it. And I guess I take War Priest of Thune and hit for 2, and then pass the turn. Sure. My opponent can hit me down to 1. And then I've got Mana Crypt in play. My odds of winning this game, not particularly high. Alright. Unfortunately, I have to block that. Can't even block the Fiend Hunter. But I've got outs, I think. Gideon Jura. Okay. Oh, if I had another Zealous Conscripts, I could just win here. Is there a way to kill and then rebuy my Zealous Conscripts? I'll go Tails. I won the flip. Alright. I'll go with Carnage again. Eternal Witness, Sun Titan. Wait. No, not quite. I could Witness back Sneak Attack. I could Sun Titan in Sneak Attack. Or Sneak Attack in Sun Titan. But I have exact enough mana to do that, but then I have to attack Gideon. And that's not gonna do it. Actually, like, fairly close here. If I had a way to kill my own Zealous Conscripts... I don't, and I guess I can Witness back Harmonize, but I don't see how that gets me anywhere. Alright. So close. Alright. Play it against Lingering Souls and Flyers. Maybe I want Dragon Lord Atarka. Do I have Massacre already, though? I can cast Atarka. They have Planeswalkers. Zealous Conscript's still pretty good against Planeswalkers. I think actually our deck is great. Alright, I'm on the play. Let's see if we get Mana Crypt in my opening hand this time. No, this is another hand that's got, like, a bunch of disparate pieces which don't really work well together. I think I can mulligan. See, whereas this hand is great. Yeah, this hand's actually fantastic, so... Probably gonna get duressed and have my sneak attack taken, but hey, what can you do? What? Mana Crypt's not on top? I thought the whole deal was I scribed Mana Crypt to the top. No duress. No. Okay. Ooh, Temple of Abandon. Not bad. Something gigantic? No, but I'll scry that to the bottom. Hit. If I can resolve... And I think I'm going to... Well, it's actually tough. I guess my opponent has War Priest of Food in their deck, and if they had duress, they would have cast it. So I guess I'm actually not supposed to cast Sneak Attack yet. Because if they had duress, they would have already cast it. And this way... And this way I get to play and use Sneak in the same turn. I just need to draw Woodfall Primus. And I've drawn a Tomb, which is also nice. I'm going to save that for now. But if I draw a Reanimation spell, I can go and Tomb Reanimate in the same turn as well. I can also just cast Zealous Conscripts at some point. Ooh, Sylvan Library. Let's play Sylvan Library. That's a great draw. Now if my opponent does have War Priest, they kill the Sylvan. Not the end of the world. And... I get to play Sneak Attack safely. Alright. Monastery Mentor, sure. Alright, and Burial Rites, okay. I put those two on top and play Sneak Attack. Hopefully my opponent doesn't have a counter spell of some kind. No spell pierce? No! Force Spike. Okay. I'll pay one for Force Spike and can't actually use the Sneak Attack, so if they have War Priest now, but if they had War Priest, I feel like they would have killed Sylvan Library last turn. Get attacked. I can also Entomb Exhume back a Massacre Worm if I need to. Dragonlord Udutai, okay. Let's put back, Entomb, so let's put back these. Put Fall Primus into play, kill Creeping Tar Pit. Attack for 6. It's Entomb. Yeah, actually, I could just get Sundering Titan. I could get Massacre Worm. So if I get Sundering Titan, my opponent loses all their lands. And I end up with a Sundering Titan and a Woodfall Primus in play. And a Zealous Conscripts? Yeah, that's gotta be good, right? Let's just get Sundering Titan. Let's cast Exhume. And put this into play. And those die. And I'm at 15. And then Woodfall Primus comes back and eats the other land. So their Monastery Mentor just can't be very good here. And then I can pretty easily Sylvan into an untapped land to play Zealous Conscripts on Udutai if I need to. 10 here. Though, if they don't play anything, I could also Zealous Conscripts the Monastery Mentor and I would just have lethal. They, like, block Sundering Titan with their monk and then take a million damage here. Alright. Sylvan. Zealous Conscripts. Wait, I could sneak attack it. No, I'd rather just play it, I think. Oh, do I get mana tithed? Ugh. That was the one card that really gets me with that. Alright, that's a good beat. I'm at 9. They're at 10. So if I attack with both... Wow, And if they play any spell, I die. But if I attack with... No, I have to attack with both here. They chump one, go to five, and then they have a spell and I die. Oh, they double chump. Okay. Yes, that's way better for me. Because that means my opponent can't kill me with just like a random spell. Oh, okay. Now they need two spells to kill me. And are still probably dead. Right, because they block Sundering Titan. Oh no, they go to one. Never mind. Alright, so getting mana tithed out of the tournament. I deserve that, though. Oh man, that was bad. Why? Oh god, why me? I mean, the reason to cast it instead of sneak attack it would be something like Swords to Plowshares, but mana tithe did get me, so I don't know. I don't know what's more likely they end up having versus not. So now I need to find something. Assuming my opponent has nothing, they go to one here. What one card can I draw here? I guess I have sneak attack in play, so really any... But I know two of my top two cards, so really any... Alright. I don't really deserve this, but I would like it anyway. Nope. Oh, well. That was something, wasn't it? Yeah.